In the Dillon family, we love two things, ourselves and traditions. So as you can imagine, Thanksgiving is a big deal. But this year when my brother couldn't get off work and was trapped in Wilmington, we went about our tradition a little differently.
Embassy Suites, Wilmington, North Carolina.